Yo, keep recording that, keep recording that. Who's it calling? Yo, follow him, let's follow him. Follow him. Follow him, let's go, follow him. He's going into a store. See that? He's going into a store. Yo, is he buying something with my stuff? No way, is that... I mean, that's my Chase card. Is it? Yo, ET, follow him. ET, follow him, follow him, follow him. He went down the stairs. I wonder where he's going next. Put it back.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
You should stop him already. What the? Where's he going?
I don't know. I'm curious to know. Let's follow him. This is my corner, bro. You know that, right? Yeah. I live right down the block. So he's looking for addresses. You see that? He's looking for addresses. Yeah, he's going to my house.
Wow.
Wow, he brought it to my house. Hey, buddy. Excuse me? Hey, how's it going? What's your name?
Dane.
Nice to meet you. I'm Dennis. I know this is going to sound really random and crazy, but that's actually my wallet. And there's a camera right there. And we've been following you for like the last 3 hours, all over the mall, yeah. It's actually my house.
Oh, I saw it on the ground, yeah. I actually returned it. So you said it's you, right?
Yeah, it's me. I'm a little bit confused, like, when did you buy it?
I bought a bag and I need new shoes.
Did you use my credit card?
No.
You didn't use my credit card? Because no, I saw you use a blue card.
No, I have my own credit card.
You have your own blue, you have a Chase card?
Yeah, I have a account.
You have a Chase card? Yeah. Let me see.
Really, I do.
I'm just curious.
I didn't use your card.
I'm just curious. I just wanted to see it. Wow. That's ironic. But, like, how did you know where I live, though?
Oh, well, your driver's license. So.
Oh, I thought you were giving him like my credit card information.
No, man. I called my friend. I told him there's a wallet on the ground, and then I looked at my address.
Wow.
I gave him the address, and he looked it up.
The second I saw you pick up that wallet, the last thing, because I saw you wearing like Jordans, you had like a snapback on, you had baggy pants, like the last thing I thought was you're going to return it. You're going to bring it right back to my house. That never happens. You understand? Like, that never ever happens.
Not everybody's good. I mean, I believe in good karma. Yeah. If it was my wallet, I would have.
I'm just like that, man. I'm just like that. I'm speechless. You came out of your way to come all the way to my house. I just want to give you about $100. Just take the money.
I would want somebody to do the same thing.
The fact that you came all the way to my house, man, I just want you to just, it'll make me feel better. Just take the money, please. Just take the money, please. Just do me a favor. Just take it. All right. Thank you so much, right?
Well, I'm glad I got it to you.
Yeah. All right, man, you take care, all right?
But thanks.
I appreciate it. Right. Thank you. Wow.